Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Imam Emeritus Pleiman El Amin from Atlanta Masjid of Al Islam.
Let us pray. O God, most gracious, most merciful, creator and sustainer and nourisher of everything that exists, the worlds we know, the worlds we have yet to come to know, and the worlds we may never know. We come before you this afternoon conscious and in awe of you and this universe and reality that you have created. We call upon you by various names while our hearts and souls know that you are one and the same, too great to be fully comprehended and too merciful to remain unknown. We ask that you continue to bless this city as it strives to become the beloved community where we are never too busy to love, too busy to share, too busy to care, or to appreciate one another. Oh God, bless this city of Atlanta to truly embrace its internationality, where any citizen on earth can also be at home here. We pray that you continue to bless and protect our new mayor, Andre Dickens, as you have blessed and protected Keisha Lance Bottoms. Bless our new council president, Doug Shipman, and each of these council persons, these judges, and these public servants. Help our mayor and each of them to be the servant leaders, to remember the forgotten, to lift the down and out, to advance the stagnant, and to remind those who have gone ahead. Bless them to promote justice, compassion, human dignity, and engage citizenship. Oh God, bless them to lead and inspire each of us and all of us to do our best for this city and in this city to transform poverty into well-being, greed into community initiatives and advanced investment, sickness into health, fear into hope, and despair into enthusiasm. Oh God, strengthen our mayor and these council persons and these judges with vision, commitment, energy, and patience to serve our best aspirations and potential. Bless them to collaborate with one another and encourage each of us to collaborate with other citizens and engage across ethnicities, cultures, faiths, genders, neighborhoods, and histories with compassion, care, understanding, and appreciation. Now, oh God, we ask that you help them and help us to protect our elderly, to inspire and guide our young, to empower the good and the decent, to expand and illuminate the ever-rising spirit, vitality, and goodness of the soul of this city and the souls of our citizenry. Oh God, to you belong the praise, to you belong the glory, and to you, oh God, and to you only belongs the sovereignty, for you and only you have power over all things and all circumstances. Hear our prayers, hear our prayers, hear our prayers, oh God, Amen.